They have rallies. Mostly they have the PLP, that's Progressive Liberal Party, and the FNM, Free National Movement. And they're the main two parties. Like, one year, one of them always wins. They just do rallies. I don't get involved in the politics over there, but they're the only two parties that really participate. The other ones do too, but people only go for those two because they've been around the longest.